Hello, and welcome to the GVSU Calculus Screencasts. In this edition, we will do an example of integration by parts. Recall that integration by parts undoes the product rule for differentiation. So the rule for integration by parts is the integral of u dv is uv minus the integral of v du. So in this screencast, we're going to work through an example where we need to use the integration by parts formula several times to evaluate a single definite integral. So consider the problem of integrating x cubed plus x squared plus 1 e to the x dx. With u equal x cubed plus x squared plus 1, we have du is 3x squared plus 2x dx. And then setting dv equal e to the x dx and integrating gives us v is e to the x. Applying the integration by parts formula gives us the integral of x cubed plus x squared plus 1 times e to the x dx is u times v. Now u, remember, is x cubed plus x squared plus 1, and v is e to the x. Minus the integral of v du. V again is e to the x, and du is 3x squared plus 2x times dx. Now this new integral that we get, integral 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x dx, is less complicated than the one we started with, but it's still not one that's easy to determine. Now again, the integrand is a product, 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x dx, so let's try integration by parts again, and the same ideas hold. We're going to integrate by setting u equal to 3x squared plus 2x, because differentiating the polynomial will make things easier, and dv is e to the x dx. So du, in this case, is 6x plus 2 dx, and v is, again, e to the x. So the integration by parts formula tells us the integral of x cubed plus x squared plus 1 times e to the x dx is what we found to be x cubed plus x squared plus 1 times e to the x minus this integral 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x dx. Now we apply the integration by parts formula to the integral of 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x dx, and that gives us u times v, and u is 3x squared plus 2x, and v is e to the x, minus the integral of v, that's e to the x, times du, 6x plus 2 times dx. Now, distributing the subtraction across the material in the parentheses shows that the integral of x cubed plus x squared plus 1 times e to the x dx is x cubed plus x squared plus 1 times e to the x minus 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x plus 6x plus integral of 6x plus 2 times e to the x dx. So to finish our integration, we need to integrate 6x plus 2 times e to the x dx. Again, it's the same problem. We have a product. So we might try integration by parts. Let's set u equal to the polynomial part, 6x plus 2, and dv is e to the x dx. Then we have du is 6 dx, and v is e to the x again. So we apply integration by parts one more time on this integral 6x plus 2 e to the x dx in blue. And that gives us u times v. U is 6x plus 2, and v is e to the x. Minus the integral of v du, v is 6 is e to the x, and du is 6 dx. So we end up with the integral of x cubed plus x squared plus 1 e to the x dx is reduced to x cubed plus x squared plus 1 e to the x minus 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x plus 6x plus 2 times e to the x minus the integral of 6 e to the x dx. To complete our integration process, we just have to integrate 6 e to the x dx, and we can do that one directly. We can factor out the 6, and the integral of e to the x is just e to the x. So we conclude that the integral of x cubed plus x squared plus 1 e to the x dx is x cubed plus x squared plus 1 e to the x minus 3x squared plus 2x times e to the x plus 6x plus 2 e to the x minus 6 e to the x plus c. And that concludes this example of integration by parts. We hope to see you again soon.